250 years after leaving. In Pearl Harbor, the decks of the battleship USS Missouri still rise above the waterline. But water is penetrating the hull.
If you look at the waterline, you'll see a series of rivet heads, and the rivets are the weakest link in the ship. As they rust, they'll fail, and water will start entering inside of the tanks, and it'll start flooding the ship.
As it takes on water, the ship sinks deeper into the mud. The ship's deck will remain 10 feet above water, allowing the elements to continue to wear away her superstructure. How long will the Missouri's hull remain intact?